Hello to one and hello to all. This is a McLean Montage sports production. I am Antoine McLean Sr., aka Mr. Media. And today the football gods has blessed us with an 88-inch sunny. The family's out strong, and whenever there's a game at Freeport High School with the Freeport Red Ravens, it's an event. Well, unfortunately today the Peewees fell to the Hempstead Raiders and our Midgets fell to the Copaic Eagles. But here we are now.
Jaylen Brown back to put the ball away and he gets the snap. Oh, and he can't do the kickoff and he leans on the scrambles all around the left side. And oh my God, number 43 Ayala has someone in his sight. Oh, what the heck? He takes it off the
ground and he hands off to the running back and the running back goes nowhere. He's swallowed up that 3-4 defense. Chase McCullough in the lead.
Yes, it's going to be a problem today. And then they hand off to number 75. He runs just like Le'Veon Bell. Look at him. Wow.
Well, after the passing touchdown to Jaylen Brown, they line up for the kickaway conversion. Patrick at quarterback, number 13 gets the ball. He hands off to number 16, Gordon. Gordon up the middle.
It's a second down and long for the Rising Stars. They hand off on the right side to Pac-Man. Pac-Man gets some room, and he's small, but he's fast, and Baxter just misses him, and I think he's got some space to go all the way. Oh, my God. And, oh! Devin Bogot takes him on his feet and puts him on his neck. And anyone to say a little something to him, let him know whose house this is. This 3-4 defense is very chippy.
Now, Freeport in the three-back set, and Josiah Patrick in the shotgun. He's got all day to throw the ball, and he finally puts it up and can hit. Oh, and there's an interception! Number 24 for the Rising Stars is going to take that the other way. Okay, here's Beattie in the shotgun. He calls for it. He gets the snap, and he wants to air it up. He puts it up into double coverage, and Devin Bogot is all over, and he almost intercepts it. Number 4. Jaden Simmons, number 21, he gets the handoff and he's up the middle. And there's number 16, look at him fly. He's on the feet in this kid.
Number 1, he's in the shotgun. He throws the swing pass out to 21. And Simmons is absolutely annihilated by 16, Jaden Gordon. Wow.
Gets the snap and he hands off to 21 Simmons. Pac-Man, he is, oh my goodness, look at this. He is taken off his feet by number 43 Ayala. Ayala is one back. Everybody wondering now what the Rising Stars on this third down and 12 is going to do to change the form of this game. And they fake it inside, and Beattie has his own number. He heard of his own guy coming around the right side. And no, there's nothing there except Devin Bogot and Jaylen Brown for the tackle.
And there's the legendary coach, Alvin Brown, here in attendance to support his fellow brother.
They broke down their wall pretty much to win the ball game. He dropped back the pass and he sends up a high flyer. It seems like it's in the air forever.
What an awesome defensive play on that fourth down. So the Red Ravens get the ball back. And this defense is very stingy.
It's going to be a first and goal for the Freeport Red Ravens. They're on the 3-yard line, looking to punch it in. And Josiah Patrick, he fakes the handoff, and he keeps it. He calls his own number. Josiah Patrick around the right side, and he gets in the end zone. Touchdown!
the coaches are trying to attempt to call a timeout. He dropped that damn thing. I cannot believe it. And you know who else couldn't believe it? That man right there, my boy. Tyrone, you know I love you. You my brother. But you were tight. Oh, I'm sorry for that. Yeah, so that's the end of the game, ladies and gentlemen. The Rising Stars has fell to defeat to the Freeport Red Ravens, 11-12. Somebody call the White House right now. I want to know, why is Donald Trump out here officiating Freeport Red Raven game? What? This is crazy. And we thank everyone for joining us today. And you never know what you're going to get with the McLean Montage Sports Production. But this year, we want to welcome you to Antoine McLean here with McLean Montage Productions at the end of the Freeport versus Roosevelt. I'm here with the quarterback, the starting quarterback, Josiah Patrick, number 13. So, Josiah, how did you deal with the pressure from the defensive line today?
So there really wasn't no pressure because my line was too good for the other team. Yeah. And when there was pressure, I just rolled out and completed it to one of my receivers.
Okay, all right. On today, I see you had a lot of pocket presence. Were you scared that you was not going to come away with the win?
No, I was confident the whole entire game.
Yeah. Congratulations on the win. Thank you very much. That's Josiah Patrick, number 13. We're here with Jaden Gorder, number 16. Jaden, you had a huge punt return today. How did that develop?
Well, I was running, and I thought it was a tackle because Batman, and I think Devin blocked him. And then after he blocked him, there was like two people in one trip, so I scored. I used my speed.
You had a couple of receptions today, Jaden. Tell me, how was the secondary of the Rising Stars?
It was like pretty easy to go by because like they couldn't really guard me, and then the safety kept on shifting to the right, so it was easy to do like a post or a slant.
Oh, great job today, and congratulations on the win, Jaden Gorder, number 16.
Yeah, Devin Forgot, number 4 from the Freeport Red Ravens here, one of the leading tacklers today. All right, what was your secret, Devin?
Just tackling the legs.
Tackling the legs. Were the guys big? No. They weren't big. Were they fast?
They're a little fast, but they can't go nowhere. It's just the legs. They just help. Like, just grabbing their feet. They just slow down, and I slowed them down, and then my teammates could get the tackle.
Great job today, Devin. I really appreciate you coming talking with me. Okay, and now we're here with Richie Paul, the one who put the stamp on the game today. All right, tell me, how did that develop?
Well, I had good blocks from my teammates, and I just used my speed to get to the outside, and then at the one, I just juked the person and I scored.
How did it feel?
Well, it felt good because I used my speed on them, and my line and my other backs, they're just too good for the defense, so they just blocked them, and then I just came to the outside and scored.
Outstanding job today, sir. I appreciate you talking with me. Richie Paul, number 7. How come they couldn't block you, Isaiah?
That's all I gotta say. The muscles. The muscles and the game is 90% smartness. You gotta be smart. You gotta have good technique. No line, no shine.
Ooh, all right. And I want you to let the people know how hard you actually work to stay underweight for this league.
I have to do a lot of stuff, sacrifice it for my teammates. So the people that came up here, that's for them. Coaches, let's go.
And you know what? You did a great job today, and this team is proud to have you.
Thanks a lot, Isaiah Thomas, number 58. I'm here with Rahsaan Burnett, the head coach of the Red Ravens. And Rahsaan, could you just tell me a little bit about what your game plan was today and how you were able to come out and just execute it so well?
You know, it was all about being aggressive, man. I told the kids that they'd be aggressive, you know, they'll win the game. You got to punch them in the mouth first. Punch them in the mouth first, you seal the deal. You know what I mean? And also I told them, tough times bring out greatness. You know what I mean? And that right there was a great game. Good game by both teams, but that right there was a great game. You know, it's a tough game, but like I said, tough times bring greatness. And that was a great-ass game.
Now, I would like to say this. I've been around a few years, and I know there's a little bit of a rivalry with Freeport and Roosevelt. Does that play any part in your preparation, or is it just another game?
Oh, no, it's definitely a rivalry, man. You know what I mean? We're right next door to each other. You know what I mean? We're brotherly towns. So, you know what I mean? Definitely, it's intense. Everybody's hyped up. The kids is in schools, drawing back and forth, social media, Instagram, Facebook. But, you know, everybody's definitely, you know, it's definitely pumped up, man. Definitely, you know.
Rahsaan, I just want to say congratulations on the great win, and you're doing a great job.
AKA L Director.
The one you had on the quarterback when he tried to keep it up the middle.
He was trying to go up the middle, and I got him from behind. I saw him 3 yards back, and he was down.
This was a McLean Montage Sports production. Take a shot, make a friend, just enjoy.